Hey there, welcome to The Plan With Me. Always really excited about this. As always, it's Friday when I'm recording this. This is this past week's spread. It's really come together. It's really filled out nicely, I feel like. So this was, of course, the second of three Thanksgiving spreads. I also did this Crest Press one. Of course, I have Plan With Me's for both of these already up. But now I'm going to be doing my third and final Thanksgiving spread, and that is going to be my Thanksgiving kit. So let's look at it really quickly. Of course, we have the sampler page. So excited to use that full box. The full boxes here, ombre heart checklist, headers and little things, half boxes, date covers and sidebar stickers, and washi. So I'm gonna go in with washi like normal. Guys, this bottom washi, I am obsessed. I think it's so fun and festive. I always love planning holiday weeks just because they're different. I mean, I know you guys have seen me do like 4th of July and Halloween, but I really didn't do anything like to celebrate either of those. This is like the first one that you guys will have seen me plan for a holiday where I'm actually doing something. So that's exciting. And it's funny because I was thinking that this is going to be, you know, like really different than a normal week, like planning wise. But then as I put down the ombre heart checklist at the bottom, like always, I realized the things I'm doing during the week are going to be different, but the actual like layout of my planner is going to be pretty much the same as always. So it's gonna be like different, but not. So just to give you a heads up, I did have a better week this past week. It was really tough at the beginning of the week. I was really having a hard time with not getting that job. And like on Monday was the first day I'd been back in the office since I found out I didn't get that job. And just being in the office, feeling like I kind of had no way out, was just really upsetting to me. Like I just felt really terrible. And when I get really upset, I just get really tired. So I went home and slept I got the best nap ever. And then Tuesday I wasn't as sad, but I still napped. And then kind of the rest of the week, I was better. I felt a lot better. So that helped. And I had a really productive week at work, which I wanted to because this coming week is a short week. Do I want to do glitter headers? I might. I don't have any that go with this kit, but I do have extra, like, random ones. So let me see. Okay, I am going to use glitter headers. I have these Scribble Prints Co. ones. They don't match perfectly, but I think they'll still work since I feel like glitter with solid colors kind of is a little bit more forgiving. Okay, so for this, like, kind of reddish orange, let's do this color, which is like an orangey red. And I'm not gonna commit to color blocking the whole way, but I'm gonna color block the glitter headers. I don't know why that was so hard to say. Yeah, and then this olivey green for the green. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so much fun, you guys. Okay, and then this like yellowy orange. This one I actually really like. I'm not sure that was the one when I pulled that out that I was planning on using, but oh my goodness, you guys, this is turning out really well. And then I don't have a brown, so I'm gonna use this tan. Like a kind of a whitish gold sort of. And I think, oh yeah, this is gonna work just fine. Okay, so now we're starting over. I have to remember which ones I used for which colors. It would have been nice if I had glitter headers, and I've thought about doing them, but the past couple months with new releases have felt like super rushed, which is crazy because I have like a whole month between releases. But I've just been busy and had so much I wanted to do with the stickers and stuff that I haven't gotten in like the extra things like glitter headers yet. Maybe in the future, not Black Friday, I don't think, unless something crazy happens this weekend, but I don't think it's going to happen. Oh my gosh, you guys. I really love that. Okay, should I color block the little things? I kind of want to. I think I will. Okay, so we're gonna do meals, and I'm gonna kind of talk through this a little bit. I mean, I always do, but I'm gonna kind of talk through like each day a little bit, because at first I thought about not doing meal little things every day. Like, okay, so Monday it's a normal day. I'm gonna have dinner at home like normal. Tuesday we have a team lunch at work. So I don't know if I'll be like having dinner at home, because usually, you know, we go out to eat, and this is like a barbecue place, I'll probably eat a lot anyway. So I don't know about dinner. Wednesday, I am going to be at my grandparents' house, but I'll go ahead and put down a dinner little thing. I mean, when I eat dinner, I just have no idea what it's going to be. So we'll just put that down. Thursday, of course, is Thanksgiving, and I will be eating Thanksgiving dinner, which is like in the middle of the afternoon. So really at dinner time, we'll be eating like, I don't know. We'll get into it. Friday is my favorite day of the whole year, Black Friday. And so I'm off work from Wednesday on until like the following Monday. So it's gonna be like a weird week. So like basically the whole week's like a weekend, like this much of it. But I'm still going to put down little things pretty much like normal. I don't know if I'll do cleaning ones every day though. And of course the cleaning ones I have are the wrong colors. That's why color blocking never seems to work for me. Well, I don't know. I guess I don't have to color block all the way up. I'll go ahead while I'm here and just put in my little space filler Saturday and Sunday ones. Yeah, I thought about like not doing meal little things every day and doing my little things differently, but I like having little things, and I feel like if I didn't have the meals, if I didn't do the cleaning ones, like it would be really empty. And I know I'll have other stuff to put in this week, because not only is it a holiday, but you know, I have an Etsy shop, of course, so we're doing stuff for Black Friday and probably the whole weekend. I haven't decided everything I want to do, and I'm actually still working on new releases, but I got a bunch printed and cut today. I think I just have a few more to design, which I'm saying this a week before they're going to go up, so that's kind of not encouraging, is it? But yeah, we'll get more into that. Do I want to do cleaning ones every day? I really want to put in my cleaning ladies though. My cleaning lady, Scroll Prince Co. I don't know, maybe I just will. It's my spread. I don't know why I'm acting like it's such a dilemma. Like, I mean, it's my planner. It's my spread. We're gonna do the cleaning ladies. At first I wasn't really planning on using these, but and especially color blocking, I don't think, you know, they really go super well, but I don't know, I just love them so much. Okay, ooh, I like this green. Or do I like the lighter? There's so many nice greens. Ooh, that lighter one though. Oh my gosh, it looks so nice. Okay, I think these colors actually go pretty well. But these aren't like crazy out there colors. They're just kind of, you know, Thanksgiving-y. Oh my gosh, I have a ton of this. Like, oh my gosh, it's a perfect match. I mean, it's really good. It's not, you know, 100% perfect, but wow, that's actually looking really good. I mean, obviously the style doesn't match or the texture, blah, blah, blah. But I mean, I'm having like the glossy glitter headers. And so, oh, do I still have a tan? I'm not sure when I have any tan left. Shoot, I might have to do a gray one. No, I used all the tan. Yeah, we can do, I have like two gray left. Do I want to use a different color for Thursday then? I really don't. I think I've used this one for brown before. And since there's green in the spread, I think it'll work. I don't think it's terrible. It's not as perfect of a match as the other ones, but oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's fine. Okay, do I have another one of those like really red oranges? Yep, sure do. Okay, and then that's all the cleaning ladies I need. Perfect. Okay, and TV shows. Even though I'm gonna be out of town for 2 days and like, you know, busy and stuff, I'm still gonna put down the TV shows because I don't watch them live normally anyway. I just like to know what's going to be new on my DVR for when I have time to sit down and watch, get caught up. Okay, oh, there's gonna be a lot of TV on this week. Okay, so Monday I have two shows. I'm really excited about both of them. The first one is, hold on, let me just peel off both of these. Or should I, what's the other day that's this color? The other day is Friday. I know I have at least one TV show on Friday. Oh no, just kidding. I think it'll be fine. I can use both of these reddish orange ones. Anyway, the first show I have on Monday is, what is it? Oh, Martha and Snoop's like kitchen or whatever it's called. It's on VH1. It's hilarious. I watched it last week, or I DVR'd it and watched it like another day, obviously, and it was hysterical. So I'm for sure going to watch that. The other one is Mars, which is a global event series by, I think it's National Geographic, and it's amazing. I mean, it's like a movie. It's like something I would binge watch on Netflix. It's really, really good. So two very different things on Monday. But then again, Monday's like a normal day. So then Tuesday, I have my History Channel show, which is called Hunting Hitler. This is the second season of it. I've actually seen people on Facebook talking about it and like how good it is. Because like I love conspiracy theories, if you didn't know that about me. But it's like going looking at evidence of like if Hitler escaped from the bunker and like didn't commit suicide at the end of the war, and if he didn't, where would he have gone? How would he have gotten there? And like they look at like evidence, and like it's not just like totally conspiracy theory, like they actually like do research and interview people and go to these different places. It's really interesting. This is the second season. I really like it. Apparently, like a lot of people, apparently it's a big thing because it just came back and a lot of people are talking about it on Facebook. But yeah, it's been really interesting. And then I don't have anything down. Oh no, this is Thursday. Wednesday, I have Toddlers and Tiaras, which I'm sure I won't get to watch because I'll be at my grandparents' house. But again, I can record it. And they always show like the week before, like before this week's episode. So like an extended cut or whatever. So usually I just watch it like at 8 o'clock the next week. But I thought I had and already watched the one from this past week. So the one I would have watched this week. That's really confusing. But anyway, so it's fine. So I'm caught up. So if I miss this week and have to watch it later, then that's totally fine. Oh my gosh, I'm loving how all these like cleaning ladies look. I think that looks really cool. Thursday, of course, I don't think there's any TV on. I mean, I'm going to watch, like, the Macy's Parade. Should I put that as a TV little thing? Maybe I will, because, you know, I don't really know what our schedule is going to be like on Thanksgiving. So I might actually set that to record if I think of it. So usually, like, we watch it, but I don't know. I think this is going to be, like, kind of a different Thanksgiving. So I don't know, but I'll put that down just because I know it's something I'm going to watch on Thanksgiving because I always watch the Macy's Parade. It's like a thing. Friday, Shark Tank's not on. Boo. Saturday, it says SNL's new. Then Sunday, Bob's Burgers. So I don't think I'll mark SNL because I don't really... I mean, I guess I always watch it, so maybe I should mark it. But I'm sure I'll mark Bob's Burgers. Which I know last week I was like, it says there's two episodes, and I think that's wrong, but it's actually right. But by the time we watch this, it'll be past Sunday. Yeah, I'll go ahead and put down, a TV for Saturday just because it's so empty. So yeah, so that's the whole week of little things. So let's find those glitter headers again and, get back on that. No, wait, I need, film slates. Do I have film slates in this one? I don't think I do. Okay, so Monday, the plan with me, I have one of these really pretty, what's this called? Like orangey red? Red orange? One of those. I love the way that looks together. I think that looks really, I mean, like the style's obviously different, but like once I write in them, I don't think it's gonna look too bad. I hope not. Anyway, I kind of like it that it's like not super matchy-matchy, even though it's color blocked and, anyway. I'm like, even though... and I guess for Thursday, I'll go ahead and use the kind of like baby poop color, which is a terrible thing to say, but it's kind of like an ugly greeny brown. It's like the ugliest color, but I don't know. It kind of works. And I like when it's every other one. So that's fine. So the Thursday video is going to be the new releases. So, get really excited about that. So now glitter headers. Okay, so Monday I need that orangey red. Very cool. I don't know how much I should talk about new releases yet. I guess I've done a bunch of them. The big thing that's going to be new for Black Friday is I'm changing up the color scheme of like pretty much everything. Like the Working Girl stickers, the like Everyday stickers, both the sheets that have like both the like full size 10 color sheets and the mini like 18 color sheets. They both got a new color scheme for 2017 because that's what like these releases are really kind of thinking about January. So since in January no one's going to have the old style planner, I did a new color scheme based off of the new Erin Condren colors and then also just like kind of primary like bold like rainbow colors. So it's like a really good mixture of both. So especially like I don't know, I was printing them off today for the first time and I was like really happy with how they looked printed out. They look really like nice and I think they'll go with a lot of different spreads. Like I'm really excited to use them. I'm really excited for you guys to see them. So yeah. Okay, day by day time. Let me get to the right place in my pre-planning here. I'm like afraid to zoom in too much, but I feel like last week maybe I didn't zoom in enough. Is it focused nicely? Okay, I think it is. Hard to tell. The screen's very small. Okay, so let's get out the full boxes. Oh, and I don't think I ever showed you, but I actually have a Thanksgiving cover on my planner. So yeah, really seasonal and fun. Anyway, I'm having trouble deciding which full box to put down, but I don't have anything special on Monday. I mean, I have a work meeting, but that doesn't need a special thing. Okay, so I'm just like sitting here like for the longest time trying to figure out what full box to use where, because I love them all and there's one I'm not gonna be able to use. So I'm gonna start with the pie on Monday. So I don't have anything to put at the top, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put that down. Do I just wanna fill it with washi? I might, because I don't really know what else is going on Monday. And now I have like washi that matches every full box and I really, really like that. So, oh no, it's like the tiniest bit. The pattern matches up really well though. Oh my goodness. Okay. I don't know, should I just leave it? There's like a tiny bit of white. No, I'm just gonna leave it for now, even though there's like a little sliver of white space. I think it's gonna look better to have that than to layer something else over it and mess it up. But if I need to put something down over it, that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead in with a glitter header before I forget. And it's going to be this color. Can you see me? Yep, I think so. Oops. Okay, there's that. Tuesday, let's see. Oh gosh, I have a lot going on Tuesday. Okay, Tuesday I'm gonna do just the green. So I don't put anything at the very top on Tuesday. Oh my goodness, I like that so much. Okay, let's put down some washi. I do wanna put down a half box because this is the day I said we had team lunch. We're going to Mark's Feed Store. I think this is right around one of my teammates' birthday, so I think she actually selected, which I just realized that like most of you guys have no idea what Mark's Feed Store is. We're going to eat barbecue and it's going to be delicious. I'm really excited. You guys might know I don't really like meat, but I love barbecue. It's like a weird thing about me. Let's try and straighten that up. I bet I have a food icon. Yeah. Which usually I would save to put like on the sidebar, but I'm not actually going to be like prepping lunches for this week since I'm in the office or working 2 days, not even like a work at home day. But also I'm not magical. I like stuck these some of these premium matte stickers on my hand before I put them down. Like I didn't find like a magic way to peel them off other stickers. Anyway, usually I would put that like down in the sidebar, but I'm not going to be like fixing lunches for all week. I'll probably just pick up like a pre-made salad or something at Trader Joe's to bring for Monday. And then Tuesday, obviously I'm having lunch with my team, so I don't need to bring my lunch and the rest of the week I'm off. So, okay, let's see, what else do I need to do? Oh, shoot. I actually want to put a submit timesheet sticker down on Tuesday, which it's fine. I mean, I'm going to, but it's fine that I didn't like leave room for it. It's not a big deal. Let me find a submit timesheet sticker. Even though it's Green Day, not the band, I'm going to use this orange one because I feel like I like the way it looks with the kit, and any of the greens will clash and I'm not going to like that. So I'm actually going to put it down a little bit so it kind of looks like I was living my life right and thought about that before I put that down. But just, I never do on Tuesday, but obviously that's my last day in the office, so if I need to submit my timesheet, which I will, then it needs to happen that day. I say if because I don't always have to, which is the way I'm paid. So, okay, let's see. What else? So I think that's pretty much all I need for Tuesday so far. So now Wednesday, oh my gosh, you guys, literally the saddest thing in the world. Organized my stickers by like which ones I've used like the most recently. And I just had to flip through so many pages of stickers to find my day off stickers because I never take a freaking day off. So that was like really sad, but kind of made me laugh. I'm like, okay, of course I have to flip through like half of my sticker binder or more to get to these stickers. Okay, so for Wednesday, I'm gonna start with a piece of washi at the top. Okay, I'm gonna do, this one's gonna match the full box that I'm going to use this day. I love how everything matches so well on this this kit. Which is funny because like I did it, like that was me. But I'm like, oh, this came together really nicely. Good job, self. But I was so excited to use this art because I just thought it was so fun. You know what? I think I'm actually gonna be a little bit cheeky and use the green on light orange day, since I used the light orange on Green Day, not the band. Okay, so what else do I wanna put down? The only other thing on Wednesday is I'm going to my grandmother's house. So let's put down the other small piece of washi at the bottom. And then the half box. I was about to say, how do I not have a car icon? I do. Calm down, Katie. Or do I want to put down a suitcase? I never get to use this because I never travel. I really like the suitcase, so I might put that down and then write like to my grandparents' house or whatever. I don't know. But I think that's all I have down. Yeah, it's really all I have down for Wednesday because we're probably going to go pretty early since we're staying for 2 days. Of course, I'll take care of Miss Pixie, who's like off to the side here, like giving me sweet little squinty smiley eyes. She's like, oh, Mama's talking. She's talking to me though. So it's sweet. Okay, so, oh, I love this so much. I'm so happy this is turning out because I was like really excited to use this kit. Okay, so Thursday, I have nothing down for Thursday. So I think I'll do, well, I guess I'll need to have this open all the way. It's kind of difficult, isn't it? I think I'll do another piece of washi at the top and do another one of those day off stickers because I like the idea of having those on all the weekdays that I'm off. So even though, I mean, obviously it's a holiday, but yeah, just kind of like that. So what color do I want to use for Thursday? I think for Thursday, I'll use this like orangey orange. I think this will look really cute with the brown. Yep. Oh, I like that a lot. That looks really pretty. I don't know what I'll put in the half box. I guess I'll put, maybe go home. Then I have a ton to work on my Etsy shop that day, but that'll be down in the to-do. I think I'm probably going to close at some point this week and then reopen Thursday night. I think it's what I did last year and that worked out. Yeah, I'll put the little house here. So it was in for one night, but okay. And then I don't know, I'll put like a happy my like monthly holiday Thanksgiving sticker somewhere. What else do I want to put down? I have the parade, come home, day off. I'll put that's Thanksgiving. Etsy stuff will go down here. Yeah, I think that's good for now. Glitter Hector. And then the best day of the whole year. Let's see what full box do I want to use for that. Okay, I'm kind of running out of colors to use. But I want to put another day off sticker on Friday. Okay, I'm gonna use this full box. Would have been really fun to do like a Thanksgiving kit through like Thursday and then like a shopping kit for the end of the week. That would have been really fun, but it's okay. This is probably, you know, looks a little bit better than that would have. I think I might use this other green for my day off. Yeah, I think that's fine. It's kind of the same family, so I think that works. Okay, gosh, I'm just gonna be like shopping all day. Don't wanna put down a half box, I guess. Yeah, I don't have enough washi to fill up that space. Usually I have more going on Friday, don't I? Well, no, usually I put either a submit timesheet or a payday sticker, and this is neither because I'm obviously off work. But I'll probably just put maybe like something about shopping or Black Friday or something. I have like shopping munchkins that would be really fun to put like a bunch on Black Friday. I love Black Friday, it's my favorite. So is that crooked? Something is crooked, I don't know. I don't think it's the half box. I think it's maybe the full box. I'll leave that for now. If it bothers me, I'll move it. Glitter header. All right, weekend. More shopping. I won't put day off stickers on the weekend, obviously, because I'm always off. Okay, where are the full boxes? Okay, I think this week I'm just gonna put both full boxes at the top. I know recently I've been doing kind of weird stuff with the weekend. Obviously this is going to be like a weird weekend because I mean, I will have been off for 3 days at this point. Oh, and I don't know if I ever said, but like on Thanksgiving, we're actually going out to eat, which is something we sometimes do, but like my grandma hasn't been in like super great health and we never know like from one day to the next how she's gonna be. So we just thought it'd be so much easier because even if like we get, because in the past we've gotten stuff like from Kroger and just like heated it up at home or at my grandparents' house. Like we've done that before, but there's still like cleanup and like it's still a lot. So this time we're just going out to a restaurant and that's gonna be fine. We've done that before, like I said. So, and I think actually my parents and I might like have a more like traditional Thanksgiving like meal over the weekend. I know we've talked about that, which would probably just be something small, but that might be nice. So I'm just like going on, like I don't have a weekend banner to find and put down. Oh, I love this one. So cute. Okay. Let's try to line it up without getting my face in the shot. Is that even? That's sort of even? That's good enough. Okay, so Saturday, I'm gonna need more washi. Let's see, where is the washi? But mostly I'm looking forward to Black Friday. I love Black Friday shopping. I know some people think that's a crazy thing to say, but I love it. Especially now our new tradition is going to the outlets and that's like my favorite thing. So, and then Saturday's my weigh-in day, which is gonna be rough. After Thanksgiving, so yeah, there's that. Have a scale, of course, because it's my kit, and I do that now. Okay, so there's that. What else do I want to put down for Saturday? Anything? I don't really know. I mean, it's more than a week away, so I'm gonna be shopping, probably be eating, probably be like regretting decisions since it's my weigh-in day. I'm pretty much, I know this whole week is gonna be like weird eating-wise. So yeah, so I'm like, I'm not even gonna be super concerned with it. Glitter header. Like, I mean, you know, plus, like I said, we're going to eat barbecue at work on, what day is that? Tuesday. And then Wednesday, traveling. Why can't I peel this up? Tuesday's team lunch at a barbecue place. It's like known for like their fried onion straws. And then I'll go ahead and do Sunday's glitter header while I'm here. Why not? Then Wednesday we're traveling. So we'll eat out while we're traveling. And then we get to my grandparents' house. We'll probably like have like pizza or something. And then Thursday we're having Thanksgiving. And then Friday I'm gonna be out all day shopping. So I'm for sure gonna eat like a hamburger at 10 a.m. or something, which I don't eat hamburgers, but we've done that before for Black Friday. Okay, will you guys be really mad at me if I use one of my new stickers? I hope not, because I'm gonna use one of my new stickers. Also, I'm super terrible not even showing you the sheet, but yeah. And it's hard to tell what it is anyway, but I'll do that one for going to the store. Where is my washi? I'm like all discombobulated. I think I'll do a thick piece. It's fine. And then I'll do this brown one down here. Okay. Let's see, so the top one's gonna be for the grocery store. All right, maybe I'll put the grocery one over here. I think you usually do it the other way, but that's good. And then I'm gonna call my grandparents. I guess I will have just seen them, but I guess I will. So there's that, okay. Looks good. Okay, now let's go to the sidebar. We'll stay zoomed in. Okay, let's talk about the sticker, because I don't think I've ever made a sticker that I like as much as I like that one. I don't know when, I had that idea a long time ago to do like a Helvetica List sticker, like a Helvetica List shirt. And I don't know if anyone loves it as much as I do, probably not. But I think it's the best and I'm obsessed. So let's see, what do I want to do for headers? Do I just want to do the same color all the way down? We're gonna do glitter headers, I don't know. And plus I don't really know how I'm gonna do the sidebar, since I'm not going to have my lunches for the week at the bottom like I always do. So, oh my goodness, the spread is turning out so fun. Okay, where is my, how am I like losing stickers? Okay, oh, and I haven't done date covers yet. I'll do that after I do the sidebar. I could just do washi at the bottom, that's a thought. I mean, or I could leave it and have white space, but that just doesn't feel like a thing I wanna do. This is getting me so excited for Thanksgiving week. Like, you know, I always do these on, oh, and that's super crooked. I always do these on Friday, and I was like really excited to sign off work and start recording this. I mean, I always am, don't get me wrong. But I was like, oh my gosh, and it's gonna be the weekend, and it's gonna be Thanksgiving week, and then it's gonna be Black Friday. And I was just like, all day I was like really excited. Cause plus like there's just two work days now between me and some time off, which, I mean, earlier I said how long it took me to find my day off stickers. That means I need to take more days off. yeah, I'm bad at that. I haven't had a vacation in a really long time. I was thinking about in the spring having one, but we'll see how that works out. Okay, what do I wanna do at the bottom? I might just put down a little bit of washi, to be honest. Can you guys see okay? I think you can. Like line this up. How's that sound? Sounds great, Katie. Thanks, imaginary viewer comments. Oh my goodness, I love that. Oh my God, I'm crazy, but I really love that. All right, now date covers. Let me find some numbers.
I actually decided to use Scribble Prints Co. Dates. I mean, I love mine, but I like that it's a different font. And also, I thought about doing something really crazy and doing different colors for all of them, but it started out that didn't have the color I wanted in a 21. So, yeah, so you were saved from that happening. So, yeah, I'm really excited for Thanksgiving. I'm excited for a short week at work. I'm excited for my team lunch to go, because I like that restaurant. I didn't pick it, obviously, but I like that, so I'm excited. I'm excited for Thanksgiving. I'm excited for Black Friday and shopping and fun stuff. So, yeah, I don't know. I'm just excited in general, so. Maybe I should have done a contrasting color, not have like the date and the day in orange. I don't know. I think it's Thanksgiving. I feel like a holiday week, you can really go all out in like that holiday's colors. That's just my opinion though. So, oh no, I should do a flag. I always forget that until like it's too late. What color isn't there a lot of? There's not a lot of this color over here. Let's put this down. Can you see? I think so. Okay. Cool. Let's put the other one down. We're gonna do green on this one. Oh my gosh, I love that. Okay. Fabulous. Let's see what else we want to use this week. Okay, so you guys already know, of course, I want to use my monthly holidays. So, I don't think I want to do the Thanksgiving one at the top because I'm doing the countdowns at the top. If I want to do my Thanksgiving sticker instead, will that look weird? No, I think I just want it on like the day. Somewhere. Maybe I should put the home one on the other side. Or should I just do this under the, I don't know why I'm making this like the hardest decision of the night. Not like right up, hold on, I might have to put my head in the frame. She probably didn't see that at all because I was trying to get that super straight and I actually think it worked. So, of course, now it says day off Thanksgiving, but I don't know. Or do I want to put it in the middle? What else do I want to put down on Thursday? Let me review. I don't know. I think I just want to put it in the middle if I can. If not, it's okay. But it did stick on the back of my hand, so I'm like optimistic. It might be a little bit too much to ask for. Okay. Okay. I actually think that was fine. All right. Yeah, I think. I think that's okay. I think that looks fine. Okay, there's that. And then Black Friday, best day of the whole year, my favorite holiday. And we even get it off from work, which I'm sure it's just because like everyone takes off. Everyone probably took off that day since Thanksgiving's on a Thursday. People have to travel and stuff. But that to me, that like makes it a real holiday. So yeah, I think I'm gonna put that, or should I put that here? I don't know. I think maybe like down here. Yeah, that works. And those are the holidays for the week. That's plenty. Okay, and then the countdowns. Pretty easy this week since, you know, we're actually getting to the holiday. So let's try and do this a little bit better and line them up a little bit more nicely. I was like, this one's shorter, but because it says one day until, not days until. But I think it's fine. They're kind of like aligned around the same place. I'll probably end up moving them like I did last week. I don't think I'm going to put down the Happy Thanksgiving one just because I already have a Thanksgiving sticker. And of course, you know, I love my Thanksgiving sticker with my cornucopia. So I don't know, I feel like that's redundant to have on there. So I think I'll just be done with this sheet, which is exciting. Always nice to finish a sheet of stickers.
I think I kind of do want to use the corresponding bucket list items.
I think I'm actually going to put list thankful thoughts on Thursday, which Pixie's being super cute, you guys. Sorry, I'm like distracted by her cuteness. Okay, so I'm going to put list thankful thoughts on Thursday. I think just down here, which I might regret covering up these last two, but well, I mean, I don't have to put down every single thing I do on there. And then go Black Friday shopping. It'd be funny if I put that down Thursday night. But I think I'm just going to put that like down at the bottom on Friday. So these aren't like right next to each other. Also low key, they're not the same font. So I think that would look a little bit funny, but, so that way I have like the holidays and the bucket list things, which makes me happy. I'm probably done with this, honestly, because I mean, I didn't create a Halloween costume. I'm not going to now, buy office supplies. I don't think I ended up marking that whenever I did, and go on a hike. I don't know if I'll do, I guess I'll keep this, at least until I start on the winter bucket list. So I'll keep this for now because I may use that one. I'm not sure. Okay, so obviously there will be more stickers to put down, but for now I feel like this is a great start. I love how this week has turned out. I'm so, so happy. I'm so, so happy I saved this kit for actual Thanksgiving week. I mean, since it's my kit, it's extra special to me, of course. But yeah, I mean, it already looks really full. I think it's gonna be a really full, really fun week. So I'm really excited. Let me show you what I have left of the kit really quickly. So a few half boxes. Did I not use one every day? I didn't. And then I would have had one left over anyway, but I might still put them in. Sometimes I do later. A sidebar sticker I didn't use. A bunch of these. I don't know. I probably won't mark planning since there's so much going on, but if I end up having room, I will. I won't paint my nails. Laundry, again, I may or may not mark. Coffee, if I get Starbucks, I'll mark it. I'll put that down, but yeah. And let's see, any of the icons. I mean, I could always add more of those. I won't use any of those, but I used the weekend banner, a couple of the flags, this full box, my favorite full box of all time, and a few of the functional deco. I use this much washi, which I feel like is a good amount. What was the day? Oh, that's one I didn't use. That's right, which is fine because I feel like I used all the best ones. I'm really happy. On my heart checklist, done. Full boxes, yeah, the one I didn't use, like this really cute, like picnicky one, which, so if you didn't like that for whatever reason, first of all, you're wrong. No, I'm just kidding. It's totally fine if you don't want to use it. That's why I included 8 otherwise. So you have enough for every single day and a sidebar sticker. So I just used my favorite ones. Plus it turned out, yeah, just how it worked out, that these two were the ones with like a food pattern, not like a monochromy pattern, if that makes sense. I don't know. It made sense to me. I didn't use a ton of headers. Well, I didn't use any headers. I used a handful of little things. So yeah, it's pretty typical. And yeah, so that's the kit. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys one more time. Well, actually not before Thanksgiving, on Thanksgiving, I'll be posting a video. So you guys watch that whenever you're ready to find out about, what's going on in the shop. So really, really exciting, excited for Black Friday. So yeah, so I probably won't talk to you guys before you all have your Thanksgiving dinner. So have a great Thanksgiving. Enjoy time with your friends and family. Be super safe if you're traveling. There's gonna be a lot of people on the road, so be very careful. Hate to sound like your mom, but you know. Oh yeah, and if you go Black Friday shopping or Small Business Saturday or Cyber Monday, whatever, don't overspend. Easier said than done. Be careful. Don't push and shove. I don't want to see any of my subscribers on the news for getting a Black Friday fight. I promise not to. I'll be at the outlets early, early Friday morning. So yeah, of course it'll be after Starbucks opens, obviously, but yeah, it'll be early though. Anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. This is going to be even more excited for Thanksgiving. I'm so happy with how this turned out. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you have not. Do not forget to check back for the Black Friday info for my shop. It'll be up this day. Usually videos go up around 4, so hopefully all that will work out since, again, it's going to be kind of a weird week. Yeah, so be sure to check in, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.